This is Pac-Man has changed. Years ago, Pac-Man was a hero.
Alright, little son of a...
We just need to eat you. It's that fun.
Yeah, usually they would switch on to two ghosts, but I yeah, it's because the game can't handle the most perfection Pac-Man.
How days Pac-Man changed. Remember pixels.
So, remember pixels?
Yes.
So, remember they made a Pac-Man?
Yes.
Time to make O.
I mean, it'll destroy the city, so why the fuck not? I mean, I hate the city.
Okay. Sure, if anything goes wrong.
Sir, do you go get the Pac-Man with the ghost?
Yeah, open the jar.
Wow, they went incredibly fast.
While Pac-Man was running.
Waka, 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 waka. Walk. Waka 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 waka.
Ah, what a beautiful day. Just looking out my window. Probably a fire truck will come by since it's been like 19 years and I've seen it every day just crossing by as the wind blows.
Ah, oh, there it is. God, Lord, we're attacked by a monster! How many people were in there?
Technically, I wasn't wrong, I guess.
They made the hole.
On the news today. Hello, on the news today. My name is Miss Jasper, and today, we're going to talk about a yellow orb that has been eating our citizens, and our towns, our cars, peoples, and the trains run by faster, but Pac-Man is almost close to eating one. So close until all the trains evacuated back to Britain, because America is being endangered by a yellow orb named Pac-Man. This yellow thing named Pac-Man will eat us all if we don't evacuate faster than fast. So, if you see this Pac-Man thing, beware, it might eat your house. Be warned. You were warned. Don't tell me I didn't warn you, because you are warned off the news. Now for a helicopter scene vision. Because apparently a helicopter just caught Pac-Man live. Apparently, now that we figured out how to stop Pac-Man, he sent out some ghosts from the military. These ghosts from the military will stop Pac-Man. Am I on TV? Hi, Mom! Okay, Clyde, go eat Pac-Man. Pac-Man!
What the fuck was that?
Okay, yeah, I mean, I guess you can say that because right now we're under attack by a big yellow orb, which is maybe a lemon, being chased by, I don't know, ghost? Looks more like a... Yeah, we can't say that. It doesn't kind of look like a... But we can't say that. Besides, they're covering it up, so yeah, the kids don't know what we're saying. Oh yeah, good point. Now, Pac-Man, Pac-Man, more helicopter vision, okay? He'll never get me alive, coppers. Is that a power pellet? Oh, shit. Wait a minute. It's a... size of a human. But not the size of a house. It's a yellow human costume. To celebrate by eating it. What's his power? It's over 9,000! Wait, why do we even make that meme? Humankind is no way to even respond to memes. It just respond. Okay. Wait, do you hear that? Yeah, I hear like a waka 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 waka. I mean, I don't know over to no video game. It was like Pac-Man. Waka waka waka. Wait, what the? Oh my god! Oh god! Help me! Nice day to look out of my window. Apparently not a good day now. God help me, I'm being eaten. Oh God. Happened here? Somebody's been murdered by a big yellow orb? Pac-Man. That cheap bastard. That cheapy little beastard. What do you mean by beastard? Nothing. Oh, do you mean... Okay, listen up, you turd. Listen to me, and listen to you. Which one do you want to die from? Your mom? Oh, SpaghettiOs! Need to learn a lesson. Mm-hmm. Oh god, I don't feel so good.
Ghost? Jesus Christ, Pac-Man ate a ghost. Clyde, what do you think about this?
Pac-Man ate a ghost?
Pac-Man ate a ghost. It was Blinky, my only friend. Pinky and Inky died in a tragic car accident after coming to work to kill Pac-Man. Pac-Man! Successfully made it. 3 lives left. Waka!
End the video now or I'll eat you.
Okay then.